Get everything set up while that's doing. On Earth. That seems odd. Okay, there it goes. Edit the breakers. Yep, Dragonball the breakers. There we go. Okay. Now it should be all set up. Get ready up. All right. Let's see. Quite a few level hundreds. Sky DJ. Hello, Z's. See who our killer is. It's a Majin Buu. Level 30 Majin Buu. Here we go. Let's see what we get going here. Longest white screen ever. Oh, connecting. Maybe the host is messed up. There we go.
Super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
That was interesting. Don't really need a scouter, but whatever. There we go. There's a someone I can rescue.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. You're welcome. You're welcome.
You found a power key. Go slot it. Hey, great. You found another power key. Use it quick.
Might as well. It's right here. He seems to be occupied in the city. Uh-oh. He might blow this area up. See if I can get the key in before he does. Peachy. Ooh, big energy. here. Yeah.
Gotta get the hell out of here! Thought I was a goner there.
No problem. No problem. Level 2. Let's see. Need C. Yeah. We do need C. But that's where he's at.
One of your allies needs some help.
But the key's right here. So. In this cave, yeah. Up in here.
Holy hell.
That's a new power key. Place it now. Your ally's knocked out. Can you save them?
Welcome.
I don't really want to use any of my escape stuff, so I'll just run like normal. It is pretty sad that I was able to walk all the way over there. That's not gonna work for me. Yeah, it's too far away.
Take him.
Okay, he's blowing up that area. I'm gonna at least start it. Might come right over here. Guess not.
Holy hell. Oh,
now he's coming. Nope, I'm out. Not happening, boo boo. See if I can find some energy. So whether or not he goes over there. Ah, shoot. Ah, shoot. This ain't gonna be good. He was distracted.
The startup system for the super time machine is ready. Head there now. I'll send some supplies to help. Make good use of them.
Okay.
man.
Wow, you got somebody?
I owe you. Flying Nimbus!
Just wait him out. I mean, he didn't pick it up. We just hide. Okay, got our bike back. He's after somebody.
One of your allies needs some help.
He did. He lets it go too long. Okay, there he goes. I'm not falling for it. What the heck was that wave of fire? Best bet is just to hide, bruh.
Can you save them?
Told you. Goodbye. Teehee. Bada bing. I think all I have is finish another matches raider for the weekly. Yeah.
Not much left there.
Okay. It's not bad for our first game. Not bad. Mm-hmm. This is how you win the floor is lava. This is a long establishing connection. But I'm bound and determined not to touch the floor. Oh, okay. It made me touch the floor in the end. It just made me. I had no choice. Let's see, not a bunch of hundreds this time. Oh, a raider's name is Tupac. His name is Tupac. That should be interesting. Very interesting. Waiting on Troll. Oh, 56 Frieza.
I intend to rid the universe of every last one of you.
Probably not good. Probably gonna be hurt.
I made you a promise, didn't I? I said you would experience a dread like no other.
A dread like no other.
Subscribe now, you filthy Saiyan!
Alright. Same map too. Interesting that is.
It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch.
Okay.
Find the power keys, then place them in the right spot.
So let's see. Alright. I hear many of buildings being exploded. Like this one.
Stay calm. Stay calm.
I hope he's distracted over there. It's time to dip from here. Time to dip. What's up, Enrique? How you doing? Maybe he's going to destroy an area.
Great! You know what to do with that key.
Is anyone out there?
What is this place? He's straight up camping. He chased me down so friggin' far. I'm doing good. Or even what? Oh, there he is. You're a camping little turd.
Go.
Look at him being a campy little turd. Imagine having to camp when the raiders are overpowered right now. Look, he stopped to look to see where I am because he lost the other dude.
Holy hell.
What a camper. Yep. He's a campy little guy.
Oh, man.
That's why I couldn't res the other guy. And because I went to res him, I got downed. Yep, that was a fun match. sure. I mean, seriously, imagine having to camp when they're so overplayed, are so overpowered right now. I can't. Makes my brain hurt. Yeah. No, I'll be the first to admit, when it's even playing fields, camping is a solid strategy. In any other game like this, camping is a solid strategy. However, in the current state of the game, it is very unnecessary. It's like they can't play normal. They just have to camp. But whatever. That's on them. Not being able to adjust. What can you say? What can you say? Oh, man. No, because normally I don't have them all as a raider. I wouldn't be opposed to it. I mean, and it's a raider. I'm sorry. Depending on what level you are. I mean, honestly, even at level 2 with Majin Buu, I can take out a level 4 raider solo. No problem. At the current state of the game. Yeah, the raider just, yeah, it just melts. It is very easy to take a, especially one-on-one solo like that. Yeah, it's very easy to take them out. not really a challenge at all, currently. Now, if I was Spopovich, and I was doing a one-on-one. Oh, you can't really get it? Let me show you how to play The Floor is Lava. Look at that. Easy win for Floor is Lava. Easy win. I'm just out here trying to survive with B. Do 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 do. I have finally gotten all the achievements in this game. Took me a bit. Landed on the farmer's head, nice. Come here, farmer. Gonna Mario Goomba stomp you. Stomp. Oh, I feel like it'd be fun to stomp, to Goomba stomp on Oolong. I forgot his name for a moment. Oh, see, going that way now is hard for me. I think they changed it a bit there. I guess I can just go backwards, huh? Oh, I didn't make it. I used to be able to do it this way just fine. There we go. Okay. Now I should be able to Goomba stomp on Oolong. Go! Do 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 do. Yep, Goomba stomp. Come on. It used to be so easy to do it this other way. But now, I think they lowered his collision on that side. Boom. Gotta love the Goomba stomp. Wonder what changes they did yesterday or this morning, whenever they did their maintenance. I'm interested to know. Well, let me hide or crouch. Wish you could crouch in here. That'd be funny. I mean, you're very limited in what you can do while you're waiting. Very, very limited. Lowered the power key placement. Maybe. I didn't really notice anything, but maybe. That is a possibility. Normally they give patch notes, but they didn't this time. It's kind of strange. Normally they link them on Twitter, but I haven't looked at their website. I don't know. I wonder if they're gonna try and do any kind of Christmas event. I think it'd be cool to get Christmas hats or something. I don't know when they will, but... New Willow show is coming on 30th. And this is taking a moment. Yeah, no, I know that those three characters were stated. Wasn't there another one, though? Wasn't there a fourth one? Videl, yes, Videl. That's who it was. Yep, that's exactly who it was. So it was Frieza, Cell, and Boo. That was the first one that they released. Then Android 16, 17, and 18. Although 18 was kind of already in the game. And so the four that are left are Adult Gohan, Videl, Goten, and Kid Trunks. Which I think that would be interesting. Kid Trunks and Goten. And they say that this matchmaking is perfect and balanced. Just saying. Come on, Breakers, fix your stuff. Fix it. Do it. Do it now.
your face.
Yeah. I don't think it's going to make a difference if we reset it or not. Oh, well, now it's... now we might as well, because we're 2 out of 8. Yep. They all jankily left. Boom, boom. There we go. There we go. Oh, that's why it took so long. That is why. Because their matchmaking is perfect. It's perfect. Yeah, I'm Raider.
Only got 3 more colors to unlock.
Okay, I'll look. I love this gray boo. That's awesome. That one, hey. But once you get to super boo, he looks really cool.
Make sure you sub. Give it a like too.
At level 60. You look like... I don't even know how to explain. You look like a normal chick wearing Goku's costume. Alright, where are they putting me? Ah. Over here. Oh, wrong cave. Where is it at, Dan? Right here? Yeah. Damn. Somebody spawned at that key. What do you mean there's no people in the city?
Someone save me!
Uh-huh. Wow.
Ah!
Get rid of those. Because why not? Alright, so.
Here.
Might as well. Really? That was odd. Nummy, 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 nummy. Too late. But it does knock my Dragon Ball off in the middle of transformation. Nice Krillin shoe.
This is perfect. I was just getting hungry.
Oh, it's Enrique.
This is perfect. I was just getting hungry.
Ah!
Boop, 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 boop.
I'm not letting you get that res off. Come forth, mighty Shenron. Boo calls you.
Now, state your... It shall be done. I will grant your...
I mean, yeah, I probably should have. But they're all hiding. Where they're hiding, I'm not sure. Jeez, that bike. Golly, that bike is so fast.
Nope. Get off that bike.
Okay.
Oh, that took too long. Nice.
I like Grey Boo though. Grey Boo is pretty cool looking. Grey Boo is pretty cool. So with that, now I have all my weekly done. One level away from farmer. Nice. Very nice. Hopefully you'll get it here shortly. Hopefully. My goodness. I don't know, this queue system, it's a little wonky.
Do 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 do. Maybe I should just read that. Do you know you can become a member and get cool perks, including special emotes? Check it out. Check it out. I think it's going slow now because you're probably going to be the raider, right? Playing Dragon Ball while waiting for Dragon Ball. Dude, 5 minutes and not a single person. That's kind of rough. Kinda rough, y'all. Now it's almost 6 minutes with not a single person. Yeah. It is. It's taking days. We got empty queues for days. Well, we got 6 people now. So that's improvement. Yes, it really is so bad. But Enrique, what do you mean? Matchmaking is perfect. Because this game is perfect. Might have threw up a little bit in my mouth. I just might have. Do 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 do. Boop boop boop. It's
7 out of 8. Oh yeah. We can just get one more person up in here. There we go. Yeah. What are you liking that? Oh, we got a level one up in here. A level one. Use our Kaiju Corner is our raider. Kaiju Corner. Damn, he's level 86. He's almost to a golden cell. Almost. A lot closer than I am. No, I don't. Only like 3-star. Maybe 4-star, but not 5-star.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks.
All right, here we go.
As well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch.
Sure, buddy. You go in the water.
Then place them in the right spot.
I'll go down here. Definitely don't need that barrier. Let's risk you up.
Thanks.
That's a Dragon Ball. Cell was around.
You found a power key. Go slot it.
Thanks.
Maybe he'll destroy C.
That's a new power key. Place it now.
Neither. I don't have any radars. Ooh, level 2.
You be careful too, okay?
Nah, fam. Really not interested in being his lunch.
Holy hell.
Not good. Someone is down. Can you help them?
Oh, man.
After somebody else.
Found another power key. Use it quick.
How have I not found the key yet?
One of your allies needs some help. Your allies knocked out. Can you save them?
Okay, good. Now he's destroying an area.
Wow.
Yeah. He's coming over here. Is he gonna camp? I'm level 3. Yeah, he probably will camp B.
Thank you so much.
Double rocket launcher.
Your allies knocked out. Can you save them?
Oh no, Enrique. All them Dragon Balls you have. I'm gonna hide my Dragon Ball.
One of your allies needs some help. Your
allies
knocked out. Can you save
you guys
them?
Are getting dutied on over there. Resin units, good. I cannot find where the key is. It's not coming up on my radar. Why will my ability not work? Literally, that whole time he was spamming, my shield would not come up. Okay, Maybe I can fall down here. Since he didn't take me out. Yeah.
Stay calm. Stay calm.
The escape time machine's ready to launch.
You're not eating me, buddy.
Get out of there. There's a beacon where the blue light is.
It's all good. It's all good.
Head that way fast.
Gotta love campers, yo. I mean, whew. Well, at least he moved away from B now. But I could not find that key whatsoever.
Use it to get out of there.
Nice. Yeah, he's after the other guy. I would just get out. Yup. There wasn't much to do on that. Wasn't much to do on that. All right, Enrique. Thanks for playing.
Hey.
All right, let's match make it up. Have a good one, Enrique. There, I said happy birthday. With a jump scare. Bum, bum, bum. Excuse me. That did give me an idea. I'm gonna set up a scene. Wow, even the solo, he was going real slow. Imagine. Bum 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 bum. One more. Excuse me. There we go. We finally got a match. Heck yeah. Let's see what we... Well, let's see if we can get a... low raider. I don't know. Bingus? Bingus is the raider?
Oh, Bingus.
Level 14, Frieza, in the waterfront war zone.
I made you a promise, didn't I? I said you would experience a dread like no other.
I don't accept your promise. Boo is scarier, just saying. Do this.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
I'm coming, Namekian. Namekian.
Where is everyone?
I'm right here.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Wait, pick it up. Thank you. What is this place? I don't know if somebody cleared all this or not.
You found a power key.
Looks like they did. Oh. I guess not all the way.
What is this place?
Come on, Namekian, and let me get you before Frieza comes. Because I know Frieza's on the way. Is way too close to me.
Holy hell.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell? I dropped my Dragon Ball. How did he even see me?
Careful now. This won't be like before, and I won't be gentle.
See, where am I? Way over there by myself. Nice.
Holy hell.
Oh, he's camping me.
Oh, man.
Can't believe a dude was able to arrest me.
One of your allies needs some help.
Good God.
I certainly hope you feel honored. You're about to bear witness to my true and final form.
Not good. Someone is down. Can you help them? One of your allies needs some help.
Get off!
Your ally's knocked out. Can you save them?
I tried. I most certainly tried.
Okay.
He's camping that beacon.
Now, stay get you? Consider it done.
I made you a promise, didn't I?
Holy hell. It's a dread.
Oh. Oh, I thought he was distracted enough, but I guess not. Sneaky Frieza. Sneaky Frieza. Oh well. I thought he was distracted, but not enough. It would seem not enough. Okay, while this is going, I will BRB, probably. Yeah, it's gonna take a second. We back. However, it appears that this queue is still sucking. I would have expected to have a match by now. But nope. I guess it is what it is. This crummy matchmaking. Oh yeah, I wanted to short out of that one. Nothing good there. Come on, one more person. You can do it. Okay, now we got 8 out of 8.
That's super nice. And I'm also the highest level one. Going against Zeus. Whoever that may be. Level 100 Frieza. Nice.
You fool. You would have been better off cowering in fear and accepting your fate.
A level 100 Frieza. I wonder how this is gonna go. We're missing a person?
Make me immortal!
Be interesting. Alright, let's see how this is.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks! I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
Dude didn't even try looting around here. No civvies. We'll just stay and loot this area. Nobody else stayed to loot this area.
You found a power key. Go slot it. Great. You know what to do with that key. That's a new power key. Place it now.
So we'll place it. Let's see if it's faster. Might be a little bit. No, I think it's about the same. Excuse me.
Welcome.
Your ally's knocked out. Can you save them? Not good. Someone is down. Can you help them?
I don't necessarily want a Dragon Ball. In case he has a radar. A radar.
You have my thanks.
Hmm.
do with that key?
There's nothing you can do against that spam. Really not.
Oh man.
And it was already a handicapped game, too. Oh, well. Unless we got a full team this time. Your silo? Your silo? I don't know how you'd say that. I don't know how to say that name. Not quite sure. Yes, we can. I think I need to turn it up even more. Go back to 90. See how that is? Well, maybe. Right, 89. Trying to get the sound right before I change computers. It's hard for me to tell.
Can you hear me? It's Trunks. I've set a super time machine, as well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots.
Stay calm. Stay calm.
Not sure if he was gonna come in here or not. That worried me. This guy's aggressive. A Dragon Ball. I hear a civilian. I want to say in here. Yeah. Why is this dude spamming the Great Ape?
Are you here to save me?
No.
You found a power key. Go slot it. That's a new power key. Place it now.
Ooh, super cooldown drink. He hasn't gotten anyone so far. Okay, now he's got a civilian. Two Dragon Balls. We like. What's up, Skeeter?
Help me.
How's the first day back at work?
Are you here to save me?
Three Dragon Balls. I don't think he likes that I beat him up. I don't think he likes that.
Stay calm. This is it.
Part of E. We've already got E's key, okay.
One of your allies needs some help.
Woo!
care so much about those. I want the last key.
Thank you very much.
Cookie, come here, Cookie. Are we spinning in circles?
Don't tell me you're going to.
You've got all seven Dragon Balls. Summon Shenron at the altar. The startup system for the Super Time Machine is ready. Head there now.
Stay calm. Stay calm.
All right, Majin Buu.
Come forth, Shenron!
Understood.
That didn't work.
You bastard.
That didn't work. Welcome back in the game. I just got wasted on dragon change. And it didn't do like no damage. Aww.
I'll send some supplies to help. Make good use of
them. Try to go over to this side of the rock.
This is perfect.
Oh, he's eating me.
Just getting hungry.
He's eating me.
Yep, I got work.
This is perfect. I was just getting hungry. I'm going to turn you into candy too.
Yeah. It's gonna be impossible for him to win. Well, I mean, not impossible.
Let's do this!
Oh, that was so bad timing for them. Eh, nobody's near me to risk me. I'm gonna die. Alright. That is the end of that game. Nice. Glad to hear that you're actually busy doing something. I'm sure that'll make the day go by a lot faster. Mixer. Oh, Mike. Well, I'm sure that'll make the day go by faster. I cannot with this mic. I can't figure out a good volume. Maybe it was just where it was. I don't know. How does the volume sound right now? Is it too loud? I can't tell if my mic is too loud or just right. It sounds fine to you? Okay. What if I go, no? Is that too loud? Recording, it's not a big deal because I can record my voice on a separate track and I can adjust the volume up and down separate from the game volume. But when streaming, it's all the same. Hey, old biddies. Sky DJ.
Hey, gold biddies.
Let's see who our raider is this time. I know it ultimately doesn't matter who the raider is, because we're just gonna get our butts kicked. But I still like to know.
In there.
Someone save me!
Yeah.
You be careful too, okay?
He leveled up fast for boot.
That's a new power key! Place it now!
This is a dangerous spot.
Hey, great! You found another power key! Use it quick!
We haven't found D's key. chest up here I haven't looted. Clearly, there's not a whole lot left of tea. So where are we missing?
Not good. Someone is down. Can you help them?
Got that. What are we missing? Really? Not sure I'll be able to do this, but why not try? That area over there, I think it's
your allies knocked out. Can you save them?
No, the city's okay. He's almost got enough energy to pull us in already.
Great! Gosh. You know what to do with that key.
No, you can just run off my energy.
Oh man.
Not good. Someone is down. Can you help them?
Welcome.
Yeah, we're in the belly. In the belly. A horse, of course.
Take calm.
One of your allies needs some help.
Can I owe you one?
Wanted us to let him get him to that.
I owe you.
Hey, dumbass, it's right there.
A little more to go, then you're done. good use of them.
Welcome.
Not good. Someone is down. Can you help them?
Oh, man.
Your ally's knocked out. Can you save them?
Oh, man.
He really wants to clutch this. He really does.
One of your allies needs some help! System's destroyed. The escape time machine's almost prepped. You need to head for the beacon that's indicated by a blue light. I've sent the escape time machine. Use it to get out of there.
Bye. Aha, we did it. GG. I unfortunately was the only survivor. And I feel bad for the person that was with me in the cave. Because he found both of us. But I was already on my bike because I knew I would have to run. Okay, I got one more match in me. Hopefully it'll be a Raider match. If not, that's alright. If matchmaking works.
Come on, Mesh Megan. I mean, I'm by myself. And literally, it's been a minute with nobody. It's not good. My matchmaking. What did I miss? Yeah, no, I saw that. I also saw you jump scare. Nothing. It looks like she's having fun with that game, though. Yes, Raider. Okay, here we go. Last match gets to be a Raider match. I like it. More Grey Boo. Oh, look. Austin sucks at Storm. Seen that guy around before. Seen that guy before. Waiting on some people still. Seems like two of them don't want to ready up. Now they got no choice. Okay,
yeah.
I was.
Here we go. Let's see how the game goes. Dude.
But I need to find civilians anyway. So I'll come down this way. I just need to find one more civilian somewhere. Ow. Oh no, that's too good.
Yo!
I hear him, but I need Munch and Boo.
Someone, anyone, please!
There's somebody that's really right near me. She didn't make no noise earlier. Somebody's definitely in C. They just found the key over there. There they are.
Here goes! Kaioken!
Yep, I saw you.
No! Kaioken!
Way to take yourself out of the game. Alright, they're close.
Bastard!
This is perfect! I was just getting hungry.
Uh-oh. Time to get into my belly.
This is perfect. I was just getting hungry. I'm going to turn
Time for belly. Oh well, GG's. GG's. Okay. Nice, level 63. So now, I am a little bit closer to getting another color. I think it's probably gonna be like 70 or 75. Which is a long way, for sure. Let's see, do I have anything? I have enough for 3 summons. Let's see if I get anything good. Another Android 16. Oh, radar power boost. That's the skill. Okay. That's an interesting skill. Too bad I can't do that as a raider. Okay, another boo. And then I've got one more. I think, yeah, one of these. Another Android 17. You know what? You know what? I'll just do another 10 on here. Why not? See if I can get anything good. Ooh, I got the 5-star. This guy. Nice. Nice, I got the 5-star 7 or 16. Change, yeah. But I could also use,
I guess this radar boosting increase radar range. Interesting. Don't want to use it, but it could be really handy. First, I'm gonna get up this. I only got one more to 20 on that. Okay, well, we are going to call it here. Hopefully everybody enjoyed. I know I had fun. And we will be back tomorrow, probably. Maybe a little bit later. We'll see. Excuse me. Anyways, again, thanks everybody for watching. And I will...